We need some more storage real quick, or we're gonna start losing what we've got. Give it some gas, will you?
Wouldn't hurt to search around for supplies.
Hey, I suppose it could be worse.
Creeps are going to start attacking if we don't take care of these infestations.
Every 4th of July. Some dumbass in our neighborhood would get hurt setting off fireworks. Never failed. Yeah, we'd laugh about it, but now I remember how sad their moms would be when the ambulance showed up.
Might want to slow down. Something. Sounds like company's on the way. I'll go with you.
This one's cleared out. Better keep moving. How am I supposed to carry that?
Mikasa, Tsukasa, or whatever. Sure thing.
No reason to wait around, so let's get to it.
Almost out.
Hello? Zombies incoming. A whole lot of them.
How am I supposed to carry that?
For you to die!
Not good. Not good.
Thank you.
Okay, now where's that plague heart hiding? Need to be more careful. Some of the Zeds are infected.
Someone, anyone, please help me.
Gotta catch my breath.
Stay away from plague zombies, okay? I'm worried about you.
Sorry.
Yeah, no more deadheads here. My work here is done. That's what I'm looking for. Let's make a deal.
Why not?
Take it easy.
Sheriff, someone in our community was killed, and the murderer might be one of us. We need your help on this.
I'll see it through.
Stay down this time.
Thanks.
You're looking worse than I look. I better get help.
Someone, anyone, please help me.
Let's blow this popsicle stand.
I'm lucky you were around to help.
Thank you. If I catch this plague, I'm a dead man. I think they heard that.
About you getting sick. Maybe you need some rest.
Where am I gonna put that?
Ah!
Watch out for that juggernaut. Watch out, I saw a plague zombie. Blood. Nothing to see here.
You're gonna be okay. I'll take care of you.
Gracias.
It's not over yet. There's gotta be a cure for this. Vaya con Dios. Take care. Take care.
Yes?
After you.
Bye now.
Sending a little help this way?
Bye now.
Hey, yo!
Let's try it, okay?
Cool. Sounds good.
I can't watch you suffering like this.
You can't be serious!
Hey, yo!
Bye now.
If I catch this plague, I'm a dead man.
Red Talon dogs treat people like peasants, man. Fuck that.
Everyone, I brought back some good stuff.
What's up?
Of course I'll go with you. Yes.
After you. You know, we could keep getting by without running water, but it'd sure make life easier. What's up?
I'll be right behind you.
Hey, how about you stay clear of plague zombies? We don't need you getting sick.
If any more creeps show up out there, our home could be in real danger.
Trouble. What? Did we scare him off or something?
Reaver over there.
We'd had it. What's happening?
I'll be right behind you.
Take care.
Hey.
Take it easy. Take care.
If anyone out there wants to trade, we're open for business.
There's a feral lurking nearby.
Let's see if we can keep that screamer from opening his mouth.
Oh.
still taking care of that thing we discussed? Anyone out there available to help?
I hate seeing people suffer for lack of medicine, but that could happen here.
Let's keep that screamer quiet.
You know me, just trying to make myself useful.
Hey, how's it going?
So, what do we got today?
Sounds like a plan.
Every set in the county heard that.
That might be spoiled.
We got a feral on our hands. I need a breather. I've searched everywhere I can. A Zed megaphone.
Hey.
thought you were that.
I don't know what I did to deserve this kind of treatment.
Quiet down, we're gonna get mobbed by Z's.
I have some bad news.
Holding up okay?
I've kind of got an emergency here. Can you help?
Where you should be working right now? I think you might have a plague.
I guess it's never too late to learn something new.
Someone in our community was killed, and the murderer might be one of us. We need your help on this.
I got this.
You think any politicians are still hiding out?
Another successful project under our belt.
To store our shit, like, pronto.
I hope nothing heard that. Got a feral here.
It's simple. You want us to get what's left out there, or someone else?
Nothing heard that.
Our storage is limited. When we ignore that, we lose valuable supplies.